Drink of the day.
It's nothing.
I want to do a quick recording session before I go in with my grandmama and my mom and watch some TV, because my mom's TV that I bought her with stimulus is... What the fuck? What the fuck is happening? Anyways, I'm trying to bring up my damn timer. Oh fuck, we're at the Watcher Nights. Damn! Okay, I need to watch that video again of the person kicking their ass, because their strategy, I never mentioned it before, was just tanking it. And they had the exact same stats as me. And I... Except I don't know if they had a better nail than I did. Yeah, watch your nift. Boy, can I not fucking spell, apparently. This is not being added to the time. Okay. Let me see this. Oh my, that's tragic. But why is it? Oh my god, the amount of ads. It's a minute video. Just let me have a fucking ad I can skip. Stop. There was an ad on the like 40-second video, and it's like, dude, by the time you're done, I've half the time. It's so stupid. Again, the strat is just kind of tank it. But obviously, it can be a bit difficult to do that. Okay, we have all the right things on. Technically, you're supposed to have stalwart, but I decided not to do that. Because I want fast. Me, or is my death animation getting like more intense? Like, I have a bunch of things sprouting out from me. Yeah, see, it's like sprouts out a lot. Actually, then I have my thing unmuted, right? Yes. I wish I could stream this for my friends. Get their reactions and stuff. Nice to play with. Oh, right. Cunt nugget. There, there. And then we just... Thank it. Yeah, like this. Damn it! No, are you kidding me? That motherfucker was so close to- See? We can do it. Who needs to play the game when you could just tank it? Oh, it might be the thorns! The dingus! It's the thorns! That explains why it's slightly delayed as well. I forgot. Again, not doing that. Oh. Now I have to do this. Send her down. Yay, we did it. We sent it down. Could this be the run? We don't know. We won't know until we try. But I have confidence that we can fucking do something. Right. First I have to beat myself. That went over well. That. This. Fuck it, just focus on the one. Damn! Okay, that's sec- Oh, you piece of shit. Decided to die on the side. It's very crucial that you don't move when you're hitting him. Don't move. You have to die, I'm sorry. By the time this is over, I will have enough for a fucking notch from the little grub lady, who is very cute. And very excitable. She's very cute. I love this game. Very cute characters. So much charisma. Die, you fucking bitch. You. Give me your money. Why? Because I said so. Dung Defender Charm. Best charm. I didn't send this one down! Too busy sucking at the video game. Too busy going gung-ho. Bitch. Here. Over here. Just tank it. Just tank it. Don't pay attention to anything else. Why are we switching up like this? See? Boom. 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 Don't worry. Just keep going. Just keep going. Thank you. Okay, we're going good. Okay. We might actually have to fight. Damn! They're switching up! I need to stop doing the like, explodey move. Oop. Oop. Turns boss runs, not the bad. I think I've said that before. But I'll reiterate. I appreciate a game like this not making me do bullshit. Especially with a boss like this. That being said, if you're gonna make me fight all these fuckers, you shouldn't let... I'm right in the middle of something at the moment. Don't worry though, I'll be done soon. Okay, love you. Alright. Heal up. Okay, why are we changing up? Okay, this is not the run. What the fuck? They're not being very good about this. I'm starting to itch. Not like right now, kind of. But that just reminded me that they're gonna have bug bites, which was weird in my bed, which means perhaps my cats have a bit of a flea issue. More than I thought. Which means frontline. Is a must. At this moment. Well, my cat is synonymous with being a bitch. So, good luck trying to... Okay, what are we doing? Fucking me over is what we're doing. We did so good, we almost got it that first try. I don't know why I have any issues on this one. Stop being difficult. Yo. Almost. But, honestly, I wish they... The boss is already kind of, can be a bit difficult. With its moves alone, when it's just one, but when there's two, it's like almost unmanageable. I wish it was better balanced, like the ones that resonate, kind of like Godskin Duo of sorts. Like, you know, you have two at a time, but they do two different moves. So I didn't have to deal with jungling two bowling balls going all over the place. I might want to put on Stalwart. Boom. 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 Having to fight like five of them is hard enough. I'll undo with the leather guard. Still gives me room for two. I think that'll really help. Was if I knew how to play the game. Thank you. My fucking worst hater. My own self. Close. Though, I don't like that the fury activates when I'm literally on one. That might be good. So with this. Alright, let's go. Rama! this is rated. I remember when I was little, talk about how mentally ill I was. There were no signs. They were everywhere. I was... The first time I played Twilight Princess was the first T-rated game I'd played. And I was so... Because the media always talks about how video games make everyone killers and stuff. So, naturally, I thought I was gonna be a killer. I was like... fucking... probably 15. I was that bad. Why are we doing this suddenly? Boom. 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 Yeah, not the steady one. The steady one actually kind of helps. What ones could help? The long nail. That could... oh. Well, we could do this. We don't have to have that. Helps, but just a little bit. Now we have two. Now we have two. But not for me. Please. What is that? Problem is healing. I miss my fastness. That would require not. Which I don't have. One extra. They go away of them. Trust the process. You. It's so hard to heal with two of them. Oh, fuck the life blood! The Dung Defender is crucial, and so it's... God, I wish I had another notch. Cause then I could have my cake and eat it too. I need to pay attention to how much money I drop. My body does. Cause I might just off screen go and get a notch. Okay. I'm missing 3 hearts? Which clearly indicates that this is not the run. Send it out again. Of course. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. My head. Imchi. Give me. Yeah. How much money? Guess what we're doing? We're only 300 away from, like, another notch, so... Anything over here? Really? Yeah! Oh, okay! Ooh, he died quick. Hi. You cannot escape. Oh, I'm almost dead. No. Actually. Fuck you in particular. No, thank you. Still do not like fighting these guys. What'd I say? I'll kill those guys though. Easy peasy. I'm not gonna risk it. I don't wanna have to go all the way back. We're just a ways. Okay, what's up? Give me your money. What do you want? Cause I'm robbing you. I need to find an area that's good for grinding. I don't think those, the golden husk, the gorgeous husk, reflections of light in the water, the taste of freshly killed meat, the cry of hatchling from its mother, never stood the lust for metals and stones, but... Nope. You get the pleasure of dying. Mm-hmm. Oh, hey, what's up? Very close. I think it's like 9:50 though. So. Little less than 100. Little more than 100. And then we gonna have 3 notches. Yeah. What? Oh! I found the fucking thing that I was talking about earlier, the raid boss. A lot easier than before. Oh, hey! Look at all the dead bodies. Y'all regret? Bet you do. Bet you do. Well, found out what was there. And we found the mini raiding boss. I don't know why I call it a raid boss, because I'm pretty sure I'm not using that term right, but I don't know. I don't know where this goes. Where am I going? Oh, the resting ground. And there's a stag station. I don't have the thing on. I don't have the compass on. I'm pretty sure it's pretty easy. Yeah, see? We'll fight him eventually. Thank you. And Duolingo. Shut up. Oh my god. Everything is going off at once. Shut the fuck up. Oh my god. The episode will end. I will take meds. I will give grandma her meds. I will do things. Let me get the thing first. It's only gonna take a second. I just need to... I'm sorry. Did I know about this? Protect yourself. You are lost. Okay, thank you. Not really. I like how it called me out. It's like, you don't know where the fuck you're going. Heavens, what did this? Nothing. Right. Perhaps I am a bit lost. Call Stag. Forgotten crosshead. Unfortunately. God. Yeah. I need to know where the fuck I am. Go away. Go down. Bitch. I was... I was going to accidentally get fucking bossed. Hello! Yes. Thank you! I have 174, but I don't think I can really use that on anything. Yeah, no. Just run into those guys. Now I have 200. We are free from our bullshit. And now we can have fast. We can kill them faster. Yay. Yeah. I need to, I forgot exactly. There is a shortcut. It's still technically... probably faster to go from King Station, though, than from the storerooms. I'm partial to King Station. It's right next to a lot of things, so it's really nice to use. Using this, I'm gonna get this bench. Wrong way. I'm gonna get the bench and then I'm gonna stop real quick. Sorry. Instinct told me to kill. Forgot. We go up this way. And we're ready for more attempts. I don't know how I'm gonna record the next parts. Basically, if I keep failing, I might not record many of them. Just, then again, whenever I do edit these, or get an editor to edit these, I can do a compilation bit where I show how many times I died. So it's always good for prosperity to record them. Yeah, see you next time. Hopefully I have some water.